First, a triple shooting has rocked Athens, Tennessee. It happened on Lime Street Saturday. 40-year-old Rendell Correy Jones was killed. 37-year-old Matthew Moore was taken to the UT Medical Center. And 47-year-old Tim White is at Erlanger. The TBI is investigating. We'll have more details as they're available at TimesFreePress.com.